Hey guys, so I wanted to show you my random doll collection. As you can see, I put it up on a shoe organizer on my wall. Call it ghetto if you want, I don't care. But my room is just so full of dolls. So let's start up here. I forgot some of these dolls' names, so I'ma just go over them. That's Paris Hilton. I call her Britney Spears. Skylar, Ruby. Forgot her name. Some of the new ones, I forgot their names. And I customized my dolls, you guys. So they have tattoos and eyelashes. Georgia. These are some of my scene dolls. Madison and Barbie. Violet, I have no idea what their names are. Karma. Let me show you a better. Daphne. Stella in the back. I think that's her name, Stella. Kaya, customized, tattooed. These are some of my Living Dead dolls, Bleeding Edge dolls. I totally forgot all their names, guys. It's been so long. I think her name is Hayes with the hook. And her body comes apart. She's really funny. That one, and forgot her name. Okay, so I don't know any of my LOL dolls' names. Sorry. But they sure are beautiful. I think her name is Midnight, I'm not sure. Just a quick overview of the dolls I have. They might not be in the greatest shape, or their hair might not be combed, but they're still beautiful in my opinion. This one reminds me of my friend in Chicago. Brianna's. I have three of them. One of them is in box because she was my favorite doll. I made them twins. Jet. Gabriella. Forgot her Jewel. I don't know. Sunny, first edition. Forgot her name. Violet. And let me show you some of my Bratz dolls. Phoebe. Roxy, Jade, I forgot her name, and I also put piercings on my dolls. This one, this one, cheerleading, Sunny. I have a Harry Potter doll. I have this at all. Oh, an Anna doll. Oh, let's go over some of my Monster High dolls. This is not my full collection, you guys. It's just some of them. Spectra. I forgot her name. Gigi. Forgot her name. Forgot her name. Caddy. Operetta. Howling. And the Bigfoot girl. So this is an overview of my random dolls I put on my wall. I have so many more of these guys. I'm gonna do a slight room tour of them, of the other ones, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'm so happy to be back on YouTube after all these years. But thank you. Peace.